I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
My name is Joe Lansdale, and this is a documentary shot about my childhood that my friend Kiara asked me to do and that I agreed to do. It's not so much about my childhood as it's about the influences that my childhood had on my fiction.
What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end.
I can't remember not being able to read, in my case. I mean, I'm sure there was a time I could, but I cannot remember. And ever since I discovered pencils, I wanted to write.
My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
But what makes the fiction work for me and makes it better is that if it has some, you know, fact to it, some element, some biographical element, so that you have a solid springboard to work off of. And so for me, that's what I try to do, and not in all my fiction, but in a large percentage of it, is either to use my past or to just use the loves of my past.
Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear.
My father was one of the toughest men I have ever known, but also one of the gentlest. He was not someone who started trouble, never, but he could sure finish it.
Yeah.
What have I become? My sweetest friend.
I remember, that they had those kind of things going on. You go to the picture shows, like if you went to Nacogdoches or whatever, they had a separate entrance for black people. Water fountains said, you know, colored if they were polite enough. And they sometimes, the place called washaterias, meaning a place where you had separate washaterias. But anyway, that was the climate of the times. It was very much a racist society.
I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
12 years old, and he wrote a science fiction story. I read that story, and to this day, I can say it was good. And when I read that, I knew he could do this.
If I could start again, a million miles. I would find a way.
That's where my career started, right there. That's right. If you hear a ghost working at night back there, it's me, you know.